What's good? It's AP, one in a billion, and I'm back.
And your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva.
Listen, is y'all ready for this?
I don't know.
I don't know if they ready for real hip-hop music.
Because I didn't see real hip-hop music category at the awards. I didn't really see a lot of soul R&B.
No, it wasn't
at
really.
At the awards.
Wasn't much.
Like, country music had theirs. Latin music had theirs, but then when it came to like soul R&B, it was three, like they narrowed down the categories to three people in each category, which is already kind of cutthroat when there's countless musicians.
This is all I want to say.
Countless.
Okay? So there's a, when you go to watch these awards, soul is like another word for black.
Yeah.
Honestly. Just like the people who you call Latinos, mm-hmm. They're not really from Latin America. They're not really from there. However, you call them that. And when you look at that category, everyone that's in that category, they all speak Spanish.
Right.
So
I think they recognize it. Like even the commentator, like the presenter was like, oh yeah, this next category is for Soul Awards. One of the nominees was a white boy from Mickey Mouse Club.
His father was on Growing Pains.
And the other one's a spicy Caribbean girl that probably be upset if she don't win. I mean, like, even Rihanna's not even soul artist.
Exactly. We don't even classify her.
Like, we were like, where's Jill Scott? Where's music? Where's R. Kelly?
Yeah.
Where's John Legend?
John Legend, the hot songs he's putting out?
How's John Legend not in the category?
Hot songs, R. Kelly.
Brandy, TGT. Mm. Like, real soul.
They might not even know who TGT is. Who's TGT for them?
TGT is three artists that are pretty big in R&B, soul. That's Tank, Genuine, and Tyrese.
Who are those guys?
You might know Tyrese for the movies.
In Omatra?
They probably know Tyrese.
Tyrese?
For the movies.
You're talking about the
Fast and the Furious guy.
You're talking about the Fast and the Furious guy?
Yeah.
You're talking about the Transformers guy?
Yeah.
He can sing?
He's a soul brother.
He can sing?
What happened to like soul brother and soul sister? Like, what happened? Now the categories are like, it's so weird.
It's crazy. So,
and how can you have three?
So y'all did that for the soul, a soul category, and then for the hip hop
like
category, Macklemore wins. It's all of these hot artists that I know of
it's
out
just
there,
sad.
And this guy Macklemore
you
wins.
You know what?
The hip hop.
It's no racial profiling of being racist or prejudiced. I mean, think of it as like if the Latin category was taken over, and none of the like head. Real Latin artists were in those categories. You'd be like, "What in the world?"
Imagine if it was me or a Dangerous Diva, instead of Mark Anthony, it's us representing
singing
the Latin
Spanish
community.
Off of paper.
And we ain't grow up in the Latin community.
No.
And how would y'all feel
it's
about
like,
that in the Latin community?
It's real weird. It's foreign. Yeah, you wouldn't. You'd be like, "That's disrespectful."
So we are representatives of the African. Community,
yeah.
African American community. Just what we represent, what we are.
It's just you. It's sad. You so many
so,
musicians
we
work
you
so
how
hard
feel.
To create that best soul album, and then not to get credit for it.
Now you're not even in the category.
And you wonder why we have the Soul Train Music Awards,
which we'll be looking forward to watching in a week or two.
Yes. But this is the reason why you say, oh, you guys are racist. Why do you have a Soul Train Award? Why? We weren't at the awards winning anything. Shaking your head.
You in agreement, cameraman?
Thanks, cameraman. But,
so,
you know, things that make you go, weigh in on the situation. Seriously. Let us know how you guys feel about it.
That's all we want to know is how you feel. We AP and Diva, and we bring it to you.
Bring it to you.
In
wrong.
A controversial way that most don't. So,
yeah.
Hate it or love it.
Yep.
We know some of y'all are going to hate it, but we know we got some lovers too.
Yeah,
and we're my lovers in the building.
Mm.
All right.
Yeah.
It's AP. One in a billion.
And Dangerous Diva signing out.
And we out.
OUL.
Turn it off, cameraman.